Okay, now I believe it's finished, completed. Now I'm gonna explain a little bit. I wanted a feeling of transparency and ghostly. Also, I wanted to show how much disability can make you suffer. And although you could be the golden child, you still are manipulated, not only by society, but by everything that's related to disability, perception, aid, services. And this is about the suffering.